on, Sam. Ask Rosie for a dance.
I think I'll just have another ale.
No, you don't. Go on.
So here I was, at the mercy of three monstrous trolls, and they were all arguing amongst themselves about how they were going to cook us, whether it be turned on a spit, and whether they should sit on us one by one, squash us into jelly. They spent so much time arguing that weather twos and the Bifrost that the sun's first light crept over the top of the trees and turned them all to stone.
Off we go!
You know the big one, big one. Stick it in the ground.
It is in the ground.
Outside.
That was your idea.
Bilbo, watch out for the dragon.
Dragon? Nonsense. There's been a dragon in these parts for a thousand years.
And Peregrine Took. I might have known.
Speech, Bilbo!
Speech!
My dear Bagginses and Buffins, Tooks and Brandybugs, Grubs, Chubs, Ornblower, birthday. Alas, 71 years is far too short a time to live among such excellent and admirable hobbits. I don't know half of you half as well as I should like, and I like less than half of you half as well as you deserve. I have things to do.
I've put this off for far too long.
I regret to announce this is the end. I'm going now. I bid you all a very fond farewell.